pass me the fishing rod, so because you might need two hands over here. Got it?
Yep.
Angster. I do this every Saturday. Not here, but like other places on the coast. I'll be going down cliffs.
I've only used this hiking rig once. Usually I met this girl. At my work.
Oh, you told me you guys went hiking, right?
Yeah.
Got us off?
Yep.
Whew. Oh yeah? Oh, up Alum Rock, right?
Huh?
Up Alum Rock.
Go to this trail where we're like a shortcut. Kind of like this.
You're right? Yeah, that wasn't too bad. You got it? All right, we here.
Going up?
Yeah.
I got it, let's see.
You wanna give me the pole? Oh, there you go. Got it.
I was just thinking, how am I gonna do that? All right, that's where I caught a fish. A squid, shrimp. A party today that was like damn, like
careful.
Yeah, we'll see how that goes. I don't know.
All right,
and then Sunday we'll yes, you hear me last week.
Last week.
Last week. It was good. I really liked it. Like, it was really tasty.
Yeah.
Not yet. Ooh.
Hold on.
No?
No.
Hold up. Wait for it. Mother, give it some slack. See if it runs. Wait for it. Ah, come on. Yeah. Give it some slack. Look at, check this out. So if you look at my tip, you're gonna see it start moving. Cause it hold on. And get some tension. Like when, see how it's moving? Yeah. There's a fish on there. So just give it a minute. I'm gonna let him get loose. Damn, what's it stuck on? There we go. Is it an eater? Guys,
got a nice black and yellow right here.
Right. I wish I brought my rag. There you go. All right, let me cut your gills, sir. Alrighty.
Straight overhead. Let it drop. Let it drop all the way down. Let it drop on. Cabezon, baby.
Oh, big one.
Hell yeah. Bro.
Yeah.
That's my keeper right there.
Michael.
Right here, Cabezon.
Alright guys, my first Cabezon, first keeper.
Alright Steph, show them what you got. Just caught a fat
fish right here.
Black and yellow.
Excited.
Talking about.